Dr. Hila Kids, and would like to show you how you place an edible picture on your crib cake. Okay, so I have some edible picture here with an African fabric, you know, design, and that's what I'm going to use for this cake. I have already frosted the cake with whipped cream frosting, and in this cake I've used particularly the pristine non-dairy cream. I've shown you in another video, I demonstrated how you whip pristine or any other non-dairy cream, and that's what I've used on this cake. So I want to show you how now I go ahead to apply the edible picture on a cream frosted cake. Now, we have, I've already measured the diameter and the circumference of the top part, and so now I have cut out this piece in relation to that size. So I'm going to go ahead and peel the underlying the lining, and then I'm going ahead to place this edible picture. I need to first ensure that I have all the sides covered. I think that's good. And then remember, when you're placing your edible picture, you need to place it in a way that you don't lock in any air. Because if you lock the air in, it kind of swells up and ends up tearing the picture. So I am going from the middle, I am going to let out any air that may have been trapped in. I have strips that I want to use as ribbons to go down the bottom border. So I'm going to use one ribbon. Let me turn this around. Just tenderly, gently, so that you don't end up pushing your cream upward or sideways. You don't want to spoil that beautiful design. Okay. There. So then, I also want, why I'm trying to estimate the space here is because I'm going to also have the message line up with our strip. You see, so I have to estimate where I start the next strip. Okay, so that's what I'm going to do. Okay, so I'm good. Should start somewhere here. Start somewhere there, and then go all around. Gently. Okay, and then now we have the remaining space here, which now I'll go with this strip. Combine those two there. Make sure the strips are of equal width so that one doesn't seem taller than the other. And I'm going to fit it in here. Alright, so there you go. You have your African design on a whipped cream frosted cake. Okay, hope you enjoyed the video, and remember to subscribe, like and share to as many people as possible. And thank you for watching. See you next time.